honestly, I'm so happy for myself because I finally lost weight and I am down at, I lost 9.1 pounds of body fat. Oh my gosh. These 2 months has been, it's been very, very hard because I was keeping on my diet. I'm so happy that I got stick to my diet, strictly on my diet. And last month I was weighing at, I was at 184 pounds. I was 184 pounds, but now I weigh to 173.9 pounds, and I lost 9.1 pounds throughout my journey in 2 months. I'm so happy for myself. And the way I did it was, I'd be staying at the gym for like 2 hours and 30 minutes by going, you know, by lifting weights, you know. I don't do cardio at all. I mean, people do cardio in order for them to lose more weight, but the thing is that I don't do cardio at all. That's why I don't post anything on YouTube of me doing cardio, because I don't do cardio. I don't like doing cardio because for me, I feel like that's like the most boring workout ever. And yeah, so the only thing I did was, to be honest, is like 80% is what you eat and 20% is weightlifting. If you're lifting very, very hard, strictly, you're like not sweating bullets, but you know, you're almost like sweating, you're like, you know, your shirt's like, you know, kind of wet, and you just keep going until your muscles are sore. Because what I do is I go for 2 hours and 30 minutes. I go 30 minutes on each workout. For example, if it's arm day, I do 30 minutes on shoulders, 30 minutes on bicep, and 30 minutes on triceps. But the thing is that I'm going heavy, full concentration, and whenever I take a break, I pause. For example, I'm at 30 minutes, right? I'm doing 30 minutes here, right? And if I pause for a minute, I pause the timer, and then after that, I resume again once I go back and start going at it. Going heavy, full concentration, full range of motion, keep going and going and going. And yeah, that's basically what I'm doing. But if it's chest and back day, I do 30 minutes here, 30 minutes of back day, and after that, I do another. Okay, when it's chest and back day, and whenever I need to do only 2 workouts, what I do is I do 1 hour of chest and 1 hour 30 on back, depending which one you want to build more muscle. But for me, I want to do back because I feel like there's more muscle growing on my chest, on my arms. So for me, I want to do back. So I want to do 1 hour 30. Today is chest, shoulder, and bicep. Tomorrow on Tuesday is gonna be chest and back day. All right, so for example, if I get chest and back day, if I only need to do 2 workouts, depending which one you want to grow more muscle on, like for example, tomorrow's gonna be chest and back day, so you know, I want to build more muscle in the back, because for me, I see that my chest, shoulders, bicep, and tricep are growing. So, and I don't see that much muscle on the back. So what I want to do is build more muscle on the back as possible as I can. So I'm gonna be spending tomorrow on my back workout. So to 1 hour and 30 minutes, and 1 hour here on the chest. And yeah, basically all you gotta do is just lift heavy as you can, heavy as you can, at least, you know, rep your max for like 6 to 8, between 6 to 8 reps at least.